Today, I'm going to show you how to turn an ordinary spreadsheet into a database-driven web application. Why would I want to turn my perfectly good spreadsheet into a web application? Here are a few reasons. First, it's safer. I can't control who sees or uses a spreadsheet. You don't know who's emailing it to whom or who has access to it. When I put it on the web, I control user access. Second, it's easier to access. Rather than emailing a spreadsheet around, putting it in a database means the data is in one central location. I can access it from anywhere. And finally, it gives me more options. Once the data is in a database, I can create all types of applications over it, like reports, mobile apps, business intelligence apps, and much more. Now that you understand why I want to turn this into a database-driven web application, let me show you how. I'm using our web application development platform, Empower, as it simplifies the process. First, I need to put this spreadsheet data into a database table. In Empower, I head on over to the admin area and click this Excel upload button. Once I select my spreadsheet, Empower analyzes the file and lets me preview the database table it's about to create. If I'm happy with everything, I just click this button, and Empower automatically creates a new database table and uploads my spreadsheet data to that table. Okay, now that I've turned my spreadsheet into a database table, the possibilities are endless. I can create any type of web application over that data, like pivot tables, ranking reports, mobile apps, ad hoc reports, and so much more. For this demo, though, I'll just create an app that's similar to a spreadsheet. It will let users view, sort, filter, and update the data. You'll notice as I create this application that the interface is entirely point and click. I simply choose the correct template, which in this case is the grid update maintenance template. This template lets users view and edit their database table in a grid format, just as they would in a spreadsheet. Now once I've selected my template and chosen my recently created database table, I just need to tell Empower how to sort my data, and I'm all done. Now I just click Build, and let Empower put everything together for me. Let's take a look at the application. You'll notice that it automatically includes features like calendar pop-ups, sorting, filtering, and more. I can still edit the data like I would in a spreadsheet, but now can do so from any web-connected device. This is just one application, but now that my data is in a database table, I have all sorts of possibilities. For instance, I can create any type of application. With Empower, I can build any type of application over that data, like pivot tables, dashboards, mobile apps, and more. Thanks to Empower's template-based approach, I use the same build process you just saw to build any app. Second, I have better control of my data. I can control which users have access to which applications. I can even add multi-tenancy to the applications, which means different users could even access the same application and see different data. Finally, I can include advanced features that aren't possible with spreadsheets. For instance, I can tell the application to send me an email every time the data changes, or I could add mapping or even integrate with other web services. Sounds way better than a spreadsheet, doesn't it? If you'd like to do the same with your spreadsheet data, check out Empower on our website at www.mrc-productivity.com. Thanks for watching.